I'll never forget my first ride in a light aircraft. An old pilot named Larry invited me for a ride in his Mooney. And as the airplane accelerated down the runway, it shook and rumbled and bounced. But as soon as the wheels left the surface, everything was smooth and calm. And at that moment, I knew that I was meant to be a pilot.